Next up, we have athlete number 68, Virginia Jisy. And next up, we have athlete number 69, and she's feeling fine. It's Carolina Dunlap.